Hello guys, welcome back to more Catherine Full Body Edition. This may be the final part, may not be the final part. I don't know when this game is going to end. It's been going on a lot longer than I thought it would. So in the last one, we found out that the boss is basically, he's behind all of this nightmare stuff. So I guess we made a deal. I wasn't paying attention much, but we made a deal. And I might have to go back to Nightmare to finish my end of the deal so he can do his end. And I guess call in Catherine.
If we hadn't come back, you'd be in some deep shit.
I was just screwing around.
It didn't look like it to me.
I was just getting worked up over a bet, that's all.
If you say so, man. But if you do something to get us on the news, man, we're all gonna have to go on the lam.
Well, that sounds good. It'll be like when we were kids.
Out on adventures.
So we're adults now, huh?
Hey, what are you talking about, guys?
Maybe when you're older, kid.
Man, that's mean.
I've made up my mind. I'm putting an end to this tomorrow.
Oh, am I gonna have that damn dream again tonight?
Are you alright?
Man, you know I love you.
Don't say stuff like that.
Give me some trivia!
Seems your glass is empty. You seem to really love rum and cola. Here's some cocktail trivia that may reflect your current mood.
Lay it on me.
The El Diablo is a cocktail named after a demon.
Oh, really? I wouldn't have guessed.
This red cocktail is a devilish combination of tequila, lime juice, and ginger ale.
Damn.
Be careful not to let your diabolic companion get you too drunk. That is all for tonight's trivia. Please enjoy the rest of the story.
Empty?
Erica, I need a drink.
What'll it be?
What did I get last time? I got cocktail last time, so let's go for wine.
Wine.
Sake, please.
I'll take a beer.
Beer.
Okay, I'll be right back. There you go. Keep on drinking. Request whatever you want while boss isn't here to complain.
I just need a drink.
Don't do anything stupid, all right?
I'm okay. Don't sweat it.
Let's check out my messages. Oh, it's just congratulations. Congratulations! You have successfully completed Stage 8, the Cathedral. It was honestly very easy. Despite having to take care of Catherine while the nightmare was going on.
Hey, Vincent. What was that just now? We saw you grabbing boss. Something happened?
No, everything's fine. Sorry you had to see that.
I'm not gonna stick my head into every bar brawl you get into, but if something's bothering you, let us know, okay? When we were younger, we'd always help each other as a team. Remember?
Yeah. Felt like we could take on the world back then. Fun times. But Toby here wouldn't know about that, would he?
Come on, why you gotta go there?
We were like that once, huh? Anyway, we've already settled things.
Oof.
When I'm done, I need to tell her my true feelings. I won't hesitate now. This far. Tonight, I'll escape again.
Maybe it's because I'm tired, but the sake is getting to me really quickly.
Hey, don't overdo it. Let's have some good stuff tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Huh?
You got a mail.
Chris' phone. Oh, it's another anniversary thing. Mr. Vincent Brooks, some of our newer cell phone models have been having trouble accessing our online media storage service. We apologize for the inconvenience. We are handling this issue by sending our users the data they were storing online via text messages.
This takes me back.
Okay, thank you, I guess.
Thank you.
Orlando aren't looking too good.
Everything will be okay after tonight.
Which means...
Never mind. We'll all be back to normal come tomorrow. Bet my life on it.
What are you saying?
Hey, don't look at me like I've lost it. I mean, can a guy try to sound cool sometimes?
Seems that you've emptied your glass. You must truly love wine.
Not really?
People often associate wine with France, but its history dates all the way back to Roman times.
Really?
It's said that Caesar's conquest brought the art of winemaking to France. I guess it was through bloodshed that wine was able to tour the world. That's all of the wine trivia for tonight. Now, please enjoy as the story approaches its climax.
Climax.
The die is cast.
Empty?
You still want a drink?
No, I'm cool.
No, I'm cool. You haven't had any nightmares, have you?
You mean that one in the rumors that are supposed to kill you? Yeah, I'm not that gullible. Come on.
It's cool then.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go talk to my rich friend.
Master Curls, I presume. Allow me to properly introduce myself. My name is Abu.
Nice to finally meet you, in person.
I'm actually leaving on a journey today.
Whoa, that's pretty sudden. You look excited though.
I've never been on a journey by myself. Do you remember when I told you that I wanted to become something other than a human? I was desperately trying to break the shackles of wealth. But now I believe that with the right attitude, life can change for the better. Being surrounded by sheep was interesting. But now, it's time to experience the outside world as a human.
That's the great thing about life. You can live it however you want.
Thanks. You're always so encouraging.
An Oil Baron's Journey.
I actually told Roderick something earlier. I said that I could support his music financially if he needed it.
Now let me guess, he refused.
Yes, he became quite upset with me and thought that he would succeed of his own accord. But he gave me his contact information. And he also gave me a voice training regimen that I can do even when I'm traveling.
He would.
Do you think I'll be able to improve my singing on my own?
Just give it all you've got. You put your heart into it, that'll speak for itself.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Being surrounded by sheep was interesting. But now, it's time to experience the...
Yeah, you said that. Are you leaving now? What about all of this gold? And this trinkets? Can I take some of this stuff? Man, he for real just left all his shit here. Hey, gals.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha?
Yes, please.
You look very handsome today.
Thank you.
Really?
A man who climbs the mountain now will be given his future to do with as he pleases.
I wonder where you'll end. I wonder what you'll gain.
What else is there? Victory and a future.
Victory and a future. Of course, us too.
Huh?
Goodbye, Mr. Man of Legend. May you be blessed.
I don't watch the news anymore.
Even if I watch the news, they won't come up anymore. Even if I watch the news, you won't ever come up.
You are strange ladies. Oh, it's you. You're the singing person, right? Whoa, what's all this stuff on the table? That's some good looking food. Man with scarf, that is you.
That curly hair. There's no mistaking it.
Nice scarf.
Name's Roderick.
I'm Vincent. It's nice to formally meet you. Is it just me or did the bar get fancier?
I don't know why, but that waitress told me I could do whatever I want to it. So I rearranged it to my liking. I added my song to the jukebox. You won't be able to hear it anywhere else, so be sure to give it a good listen.
Return of the Rockstar.
You listen to my song? It's awesome, right? So I went to visit my friend's grave.
Huh? How was it? Sorry. I guess that's a strange question to ask.
It was no big deal. But at least now I feel at peace. I also saw my ex. Told her I'm gonna start singing again. She actually started crying, saying she's been waiting to hear that. Doesn't matter how many times you screw up. You just gotta keep following your passion. That's what life's about. And when I told Shiny it, Abul, that story, he said that maybe he'll try to become a singer too. Trying to be a singer with a voice like that. As if.
Glad you guys are getting along.
It'd be fun to teach that guy how to sing after he returns from his journey. Thanks. I couldn't have made it without you.
Erica, want to talk?
Hey, how much of what you were talking about tonight is true? You said you'd be fighting?
You really never change, do you? True or not, I don't think I can lose to him. This is the end. For the mysteries, the rumors, for the guys, and for everyone. He needs to take responsibility.
Look, just don't be stupid about it, okay? Everyone's worried about you.
I'll be fine, don't worry.
Did you hear? I figured out who the witch is.
Really? And who is it?
It was me. You know all that shit that went on when we were young? Seems it got mixed in with the rumors.
Well, you did disappear that one time.
And to think I just kept spreading the rumor, fooling people.
Was there anyone who believed it? You. Well, I never believed it in the first place. Listening to you never leads to anything good.
What? Anyway, about what you and Boss were talking about?
Dumbass. It's all a lie. Don't worry about it. Tomorrow we can drink and enjoy ourselves.
Okay. I hope so. Come back here tomorrow, okay? Have a drink. I'm sure Rin's rooting for you.
You know what? I hope so too. She's been gone for quite a while.
Are you going home, Vincent?
Yeah, I'm going.
Don't look so worried, Erica. It'll be okay. Have some faith in me. You'll see me tomorrow.
Okay. I believe in you.
I'll see you soon then.
You entered a block scene. Am I illegally recording this part now? Is that what's going on? The Imperio, First Fear.
The first of the great trials is a road split into three paths.
Death by Falling, 740. Crushed to death, 20. Unnatural Causes, 240. Damn.
Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
All my wit and skills.
Hey, Mutton! If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And your underpants.
Shut the fuck up!
Welcome to my realm. It's at
right, I got it.
A mere human. This is fun. Whoa! Ah, it would be a bore to keep me when I was the one to bring you here. Show me those skills that helped you survive this.
I'll see you up ahead.
Now, come.
All right, I got it.
Checkpoint. Whoa, whoa, what the hell is that?
Edge. Edge. Right, I got it. Edge.
So these red ones are the mystery blocks, and I guess they activate once I step on top of it. Let's look up, what's the best path? Looks like it's staying in the middle. No reason to stray off it. But there's a mystery block. I don't trust it. There should be an item that makes you move faster, other than, you know, the whole drinking thing. You can pull those type of blocks faster. Close already. All right, let's get out. Wait a minute.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo your moves.
Let me undo a couple times because I think I messed up.
Undo.
Made it!
Here I go!
Thank you for coming this far.
Not bad. But this is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
Let's do it.
Son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this ever.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
In this story, as Vincent, I guess, of course he would.
you're challenging him.
That hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
Second Sphere.
The second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Really? That sounds like a hassle.
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
All right, I got it.
Checkpoint. Oh, there you are. I've met you before. Die, bitch. Oh, shoot. Great, there's two more? Are you serious? Man, this game really hates me, huh?
Undo. Edge. Edge.
This? I can use this.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo your moves.
Edge. Oh, shoot, no.
Undo.
Whenever I try to push something, it, like, keeps going.
Edge. Edge. What am I gonna do? I can't die here. What am I gonna do?
Undo.
Haha, fuck you.
Undo your moves.
Edge. Edge.
Alright.
There we go. My god. That took a lot longer than it should have. Also drunk.
You've got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fighting you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
Do you wish for a peaceful life? Well, that is a... Is that a true question? I feel it kind of is. I want to say yes for myself, real life, and for Vincent. I hope Vincent wants a peaceful life.
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, it's so beautiful, it makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true. But that means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face, not in 1,000 years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Huh, surprise, there's a lot of no's. Unless those are people trying to get another ending, that is. Third sphere.
The third great trial is the Forked Cliff.
The Forked Cliff.
There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Fucking blocks!
I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Ooh, I noticed that bottle. I want that. Jump up. Now what? Finally, my first checkpoint. God, that took so long.
Got it. All right. Oh, that's cold. Edge.
Go shoot!
Undo.
The fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Down here. Thank you.
I'm almost
there. Edge.
Yes, finally. Ah, man. Now that was a hassle.
Question to freedom. Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
Do you wish for the excitement of chaos? I don't know what that question entails, so I'm gonna choose no. Right? Yeah, I'm gonna choose no.
Oh, I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. I'll be praying for a good performance. And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
You see, on the last question, I answered that I wanted a peaceful life. And this one's asking if I want the excitement of chaos, which is pretty much the exact opposite. So it'd be kind of contradictory if I said yes there. Fourth sphere. How many are there?
The fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle.
Oh, there's a final battle after this? Great.
The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Fine. Let's keep climbing then. Wait for me, Catherine.
Commencing area four. Are you ready?
Ugh.
is?
Oh, right, there's bombs. I forgot about those. How can I forget? Let's just try not to trigger them the best I can, because sometimes there's a bomb in a way and I can't really avoid it like that. Get out of my way.
Undo. Edge.
How's this?
What?
Undo.
God, be kidding me.
I see you up ahead.
Oh, I have my power. Nice. Okay, okay, let me look at this. Checkpoint!
Alright, I got it.
Ah, fuck you! Move out of the way! Okay, nope. The controls are terrible, by the way. Never mentioned that.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it. Well, I'm almost there. Alright, I got it.
There we go. Last one, right?
Thomas Mutton shall be your opponent.
It's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend.
Doesn't happen often. First, I must praise you for having survived thus far.
This bullshit again. What do I have to tell you this time?
What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna get back what I lost.
Then let me ask. What are you living for?
What? What's the point of asking questions at this point in your game? Life isn't so simple that I can just boil it down that easily.
Just... who are you?
What do you mean?
That's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. You may be different from the average man, but that doesn't mean I can let you go. I'll hear what you truly wish for.
This is the last question to freedom. Are you prepared to live the rest of your life in the peace that you wished for?
Yeah, I am.
That's your answer. All right, I understand. Everything is prepared now. I can finally guide you to the stage where you'll fight him. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human and became one of us. Yes, he is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzid. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him a difficult opponent.
So he used to be a human. Well, I'm not gonna lose to him.
Man, after I'm done with this game, I'm gonna just keep thinking nothing but blocks for the rest of my life. Cubes and blocks will be my PTSD. Wow, that is a very, very small percentage. That is a much bigger one.
You will now be faced with the creator of the Great Trials. Use all the techniques you've learned to avoid his fierce attacks.
Wait, what's with the UFOs? Is that like there for jokes or is there actual aliens in this game? Well, I mean, space is a part of this game because of the whole, the space program thing?
The time has come.
Starting to lose your nerve? I didn't think you'd actually make it here. That was a marvel to watch. Well, it seems the others were altogether too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
And you remember our deal, right?
As I said, you have nothing to be concerned with. After all, tonight you'll be dining on my mutton sweat. It's a pity. But try not to get too worked up over it.
Shut up! Let's get this over with already. I'll outrun you, too.
Catherine, wait for me.
Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
Right, I got it.
Oh, fuck you.
Right, I got it. And we change here.
Oh, fuck you.
Stop moving!
Checkmate!
when it's a clear shot but you miss on purpose. Like, seriously, what's up with his aim? Can't keep doing this to me.
You won't die, will you? Boy, stop moving.
Oh, fuck.
You don't have any time.
That's a bomb. Jesus.
And we change here.
Stop doing that, man. Oh, fuck. I just killed myself. Whoops, did not mean to switch that out. But that's fine.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and
what am I
undo
gonna do? Shit, what am I gonna do?
Frick.
Undo.
I was doing so good until now. Oh, there we go. Opportunity strikes.
Edge.
What am I gonna do?
Calm down.
Edge. Edge.
How's this?
Edge.
You won't die,
Edge.
Will you?
Edge. Edge.
Yes, got it. Oh my god, yes. Exactly what I needed. Yeah, whatever. I'm done with this. Isn't that all? Was that not the last stage?
This is my dream, then no matter what comes my way, I know I'll be able to handle it.
You are bold. So different from the man who first entered here. My job here is done. You've successfully endured the baptism. Coming next will be the final trial of the heavens. This will be your last battle. I am always near you. I have many faces and many names. When this sanctuary is bathed in Ishtar's love, I'll see you again, in a place far removed from here.
Somewhere else.
Keep your eyes up, and go!
Hey, you tell me twice. Sure luck talk, right up to the end.
So the next one's the final battle? Not the one I just did? With the man himself? Or demon himself? Sixth Sphere.
The final stage of the Great Trials is upon us. This is the ultimate test. Face the gods' full power with all your might. When you reach Heaven's door, you will gain true freedom.
How long is this gonna go on?
I'm almost there. Who's gonna win tonight, bitch?
What are you talking about? I was just messing around.
Just making you confident. But now, Chamber, prepare yourself, Bowser Boys!
Take it easy there, Brad. Come this far, I'm not gonna die here, damn it! Catherine!
Beast has a tool. It's the killer. Do not die.
No, 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 no.
Right, I got it.
Edge.
Whoopsie. What's going on? What's going on?
Undo.
Well, that's what happens. Okay.
Undo.
Oh, fuck.
Undo.
Oh, thank you. That actually helped. A little stuck here. Sorry I'm so quiet, I'm just trying to concentrate.
Edge.
Motherfucker.
What's this?
Oh, god damn it. Oh, what the fuck? My hand is cramping up.
Alright, I got it.
So close. No, no, no.
From saving your race by being stubborn.
Is that still what you think? Look, men and women, they're more complicated than you think.
You're just being selfish.
All right, Mutton. What I want doesn't really matter. I mean, people's lives aren't planned out for them. There's no roadmap. Despite what you may think, we don't need any herding.
Huh?
I mean, I can't claim to be the greatest guy in the world or anything, but I am human, and I'm free to choose how I live.
You insolent little man.
Well, thank you, but I still won. You made me go through these stupid dreams night after night. From now on, my life is my own.
Stop it!
Great escape, you survived! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
It's morning.
Time to go.
Hey, what's going on?
Orlando sent me this text saying that we should all get together since it's been a while. And the bartender came and picked me up himself. What gives?
Yeah, I'll explain that in a second. But first, thanks for coming.
So where is everyone? Why is it just us here?
I had Orlando text you. I wanted to talk with you myself, but you wouldn't answer any of my calls.
So, what is it? It's over. I don't want to talk about it. Don't you get it?
Yeah, I do. I need to tell you something.
Why am I putting up with this? Vincent. What is it? This is your last chance.
It was all an illusion.
Huh? What was?
My cheating.
Huh?
There never was another woman.
Are you kidding? I'm not gonna believe that.
I know it's hard to believe, but I'm telling you the truth. I never cheated on you.
Don't be stupid.
I'm serious here. I was losing it, and I thought I was cheating. I know, it all sounds like bullshit. I was driving myself crazy too. I mean, that's a problem in of itself, but...
Hey, are you serious?
It's all true. My friends and the boss here showed me that it was all in my head.
You don't expect me to believe this.
No. I just didn't want it to end with a misunderstanding. That's why I had you come here.
No, that can't be true. Then that means because of that we... You're lying.
It's not a lie.
Johnny, Orlando.
Long time no see, Kay.
Sorry.
Don't sweat it. It'd be hard for anyone to believe a story like that at first.
Yeah, we didn't believe it either, until we heard from Erica.
Huh?
Besides, if this fool really did cheat on you, well, we wouldn't help him out like this.
About the illusion, allow me to explain.
You? What the heck? What's going
on? You see...
True. Please, believe me.
Catherine.
Let's give him some time.
It may have been fake, but in my heart I was still cheating on you. I'm sorry. I know you can't forgive me for what I've done.
No, I can't.
I finally woke up. I was worried about how my life was going. I thought everything was being decided for me. I was being tossed about by the world. I had so much stress. But after you dumped me, I figured it out. My life has no meaning without you.
Why are you telling me this now?
So I'll never regret not telling you. I will hold you dear for the rest of our lives. You marry me. Catherine, I love you.
This is so sudden,
I don't mean now. Someday.
That's not what I meant. I guess I'll consider it.
You... You'll consider it? I... This is wonderful. Just wonderful.
Hey, what are you getting worked up about? Besides, I can't believe...
I know, I can't either. This is perfect.
What? Jeez. That is... I can barely believe this myself.
Hello, everyone. It's nice to be able to see you again. How'd you enjoy the show? A perfect escape from the terrifying nightmare. You let Vincent out with your exceptional skills. Even Astaroth, the mastermind behind the nightmares, was amazed. Did you happen to notice the central conflict that this game's masterful creators placed at its core? Do you want to live a comfortable and steady life? Or do you secretly long for a free life, full of excitement? In the nightmare, Astaroth said that there is no right way to climb the tower. The stairway Vincent was forced to climb could be taken as a metaphor. It symbolized the journey to adulthood, pressuring him to make his tough life decisions. Don't you agree? And the finale. Vincent begging his lover to come back to him. I hung on every word, wondering how she would react to his desperate plea. She was at a loss as Vincent poured his heart out to her, but in the end, she answered him with a smile. If you ask me, I'd say she's a bit too forgiving. But this is the answer Vincent discovered after forging through his nightmarish ordeal. Catherine must have felt the strength of his conviction, and she knew that this was his true answer. Maybe it depends on how much of Vincent's feelings that she can sense. You think that could be what determines the future for those two, Hey, tell me, what did you players out there think of this outcome? I sure do hope their second chance works out. They'll be all right, won't they? So are you worried about them? Cause I know I am. Well, let's peer a bit into their future together, shall we? Games are lovely creations, aren't they? Hope to see you soon. Stay golden.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Sorry to keep you waiting, everyone. Now, here comes the bride. To the couple's eternal happiness, folks. A toast!
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Boy, I can't believe they're making me do this.
Hey, boss! More champagne! Let's go!
Oh, yeah, I'm on it.
You know, I've been thinking, maybe I should start looking for my own soulmate.
Toby, you idiot! Don't record me without telling me!
Come on, what's the big deal?
Oh, wow, this is some feast.
So just what is Chief really looking for when he talks about meeting his soulmate?
Yeah, I don't know, I never asked him.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Hey, so I heard the news. This place isn't closing down after all.
That's right. It's good for me, since I get to hang on to my job.
Huh?
Although he's not gonna stop hitting on me. Oh.
He's kind of an odd one, huh? And besides...
It'll be fine. I mean, I don't believe everything he said. But I'll go on drinking here if it keeps those dreams away. And besides, if this place ever goes under, then this town will have nothing going for it, right?
Exactly. Can't have our local hangout clothes on us. Anyway, Catherine looks great in that outfit. She's wasted on you, Vince.
Man, I'm so jealous. Life is so friggin' unfair, you know? I'm never gonna win big like him.
Oh, don't you worry now. We'll always have each other, sweet pea.
The other guys knew you was Eric back in school. I want my damn V-card back.
Sorry, but once that hole is punched, there's no refund.
Oh, come on. Johnny, please, for the love of God, stop recording me.
Huh? Oh, hey, what took you so long?
The ferry was running behind.
Orlando!
I guess I should tell you, we've decided to give things another shot.
Another shot? What?
Really? Well then, congratulations, you two!
Well, it's just that, I don't know, lately I've had a little more spring in my step, you know?
So, what's the plan?
Try to learn from my mistakes back when I was young and dumb. This time around, things will be different, just you watch.
Huh? This time?
I'm gonna get back into the fishing industry. Only here's the kicker, I'll be fishing exclusively for kappa.
Huh? What, just kappa?
You better believe it. I'm after the rarest beast in the sea. Eating one will give you peerless virility.
Wow, that's awesome, Orlando! You really know your stuff!
You got him believing in kappa now? He never learns.
No such thing.
So how come your ferry was-
Guys,
in?
Heads up! The star of the show has just arrived!
All right, and that's it for Catherine Full Body Edition. There really wasn't much of a resolution for Rin. She just left, or he, as he found out, he left. And I didn't really give much thought or talked about Rin being a dude the whole time, because that surely fooled me. Also, I guess Erica used to be a dude, because they called him Eric back in high school. So now, after high school or during high school, Eric must have had a transition and became Erica. So that's a whole ordeal right there that I didn't know about. And yeah, this is a pretty cool game. I actually liked it until it got really hard and I wanted to keep playing because I wanted to know how it ended, how my ending was going to be like. And I feel like this is like the most basic ending you can probably get. There's probably other cooler endings and other endings that people consider their headcanon as the true ending. I feel like this is as true as it can get for Vincent, you know, the most basic ending. And yeah, that'll be it. Hope you enjoy watching. By the time you're watching this, I should be already playing Dying Light 2. I think this video should go up before or after I start playing Dying Light 2. So yeah, hope you enjoy those videos too. And yeah, I'll see you next one, whatever I post. Bye.
Yo, congrats, man. Make sure you keep your lovely bride happy, okay?
All right, Toby, let's start the kiss call.
Uh-huh, sounds good to me.
Yeah, everyone grab your spoon. Got your glasses?
Glasses up, sound off! Yeah! Woo, go for it! Do it!
I love you so much, Vincent.
And I love you, Catherine.